So now we use a newer version of the Alcon monofocal lens, which is the Clareon lens. Previously, it was Acuity IQ platforms, and now they switched over to the Clareon platform. The advantage of Clareon platform is that the lens is more optically clear, so there is no more any instance of microvacuoles, which was reported in the previous version, that is the Acuity version. It is a more softer lens, so the insertion is more smooth. And it is also said that along with the distance vision, it gives a little bit of depth perception also, which was not there with the previous version. So that is why the Clareon version is the future platform, and slowly all the lenses of Alcon, that means the Vivity and the Panoptics, they will all come on the Clareon platform. So that is the lens of the future. So this is an Alcon lens. The number is SY60WF. WF is wavefront, and the power is 19.5. So this is the Clareon lens. It comes in this wagon wheel system. Previously they were preloaded. Now they started coming in the wagon wheel system. Now this is the Clareon lens, the D cartridge. The cartridge which is used when you're inserting it through a 2.2 millimeter incision. Loading the lens. This is a very soft lens, even softer than the previous version, which was the Acuity series. So we'll see how smoothly it goes through a 2.2 millimeter incision. So in case it doesn't open right, you can always turn it around, whisker this, and you dial it into position. The best position is when the lens is placed at the 0 180 axis. This is when you get the least abrasions, that means the least dysphotopsias. Irrigating under the lens and hydro closure of the pores. And after we remove the speculum, we check the IOP. If it is good, that's it.